We lost good men today. Learn from this failure.